They're not going to get that chance now because
all I know is Joe Biden will get it done.
Election is already started.